Are you excited? Because I own iPhone 7. If you own iPhone 6, iPhone 7, or iPhone 8, then you are here for a treat. This is the amazing Oxus Incase IV. This one no one sent me for a review. This I bought it for my own money. This is the white color with a lumber white wood. Okay, let me show you from the side. I mean, you can get in like, personally, I would love to get this one, the black one. I mean, the what is called the rosewood, yeah, this one, but still it's good enough, as you can see. So now my opinion, my review is going to be honest. I'm not like other stupid YouTuber who even do not use a case and start making stupid videos. Okay, here we go again. No one pay me for this one. This one I bought it for my own money. Okay, here's the case. Okay, let me take out the, okay, it use a pipe priprophet, blah, 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 blah. I'm getting a tongue twist. Priprophet, priproprietary. Okay, if you don't know, I have a tongue disability. I cannot speak that word. It takes me a lot of time. Okay, okay. Here's the major downside. It uses a priproprietary USB cable. I wish it used like even the big old iPhone cable, or the lightning cable, or the micro USB cable, or the mini USB cable, or the USB A cable, or a printer USB cable. Use something standard out there. I mean, okay, okay, like this. It's good, it's magnetic, it look cool, but if you lost, you know, to buy a new one currently, you can only buy from its website. You can't buy from anywhere else. Yes, you heard me right. You literally can't buy anything from that. So now I'm gonna cut the video, charge this bad baby, and come back to you. So now it's already charged. First, you need to press this button to turn it on, as you can see. And then now let me install, because I have been using it for 2 weeks now already, so I can give my honest opinion. Okay, go to the Incase setting. Incase, is the Incase connector? Let me show you in the. Can you see or not? Okay, Bluetooth. Okay, it's connected. As you can see, it's connected. So the app is really very easy to use. I mean, you can use a picture, you can use a reminder, calendar, notifications. For example, I'm using some pictures. I mean, this is the best case ever, as you can see. This is my face. I mean, I have been using this one outside, even to use the iPhone camera to take pictures. So people say, wow. Wow, which case is that? Tell me, man, your homie, tell me which case is this? This case, easily, you can buy this for around 20 bucks. 20 bucks, you cannot get even a rugged case, a good quality rugged case. Okay, e-ink, forget. Just talk about the case. The case is rugged case. The case is built like a tank, built like a tank. Okay, I mean, you can use your image. Or, this is my friend. I'm a stupid friend, yeah. Amazing. And now here's a timer. Always on timer. This is a, you see 18, it will come now 19. This is a always on timer clock in front of you, which do not consume the battery of your smartphone. Don't tell me AMOLED have always on second, still it consume the battery. I do not need to look at the eyes hurting, eyes damaging, making eyes blind LCD or AMOLED or any kind of light omitting display. I need to, you can add the e-ink. Look at the e-ink, bayonara. So what time is now? Now it's 8:19. You see it becoming, you get the point. So now here's my reminder. Okay, let me send my reminder. I mean, for example, if you use the iPhone reminder app, renew CMHK China Mobile contract, pay 2 China Mobile bill, as you can see or not. Can you see or not? Okay, yeah, so this is the reminder app of the iPhone, yeah, iOS. So now I'm going to go to Incase, going to go to reminders, going to click this one. This will send the reminder to the back screen. You see, I already got 2 rim. So now I can easily look here, renew CMHK or pay C. I mean, amazing. I don't need to open something, unlock the phone just to see what I have to do. I can just take out the phone or I can put it on the table. Oh yeah, I need to pay this China Mobile bill or they will kick my back if I don't pay it. I mean, amazing. Also, you have your calendar. Let me show you calendar. I can see calendar, I can see a lot of stuff. I mean, as you can see, this calendar, everything I can see easily, no problem. And now, again, my image. The good thing is that you can use your WhatsApp number here, you can use a barcode scanner. I mean, I can even use my name, okay? For example, let me go to in case picture, my name, Umar Rame. Okay, you see my name. If I'm capturing some picture, people know this is my Umar Rame phone case. This is the best case ever. I'm gonna use this case again. Yeah, this two case one come with a full e-ink 4.3 display, which they're sending me for free again. But this in case IV, I bought it from my own money. No one pay me, no one sponsor me. This is a must buy case. Click the like button, click the subscribe button. Must buy. Bye.